So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Jishan and you are watching Era's World. So guys, today I am going to show you very interesting feature of your iPhone that we are not using any of this feature. Okay guys, so make sure you watch this video till very end if you want to know that feature. So firstly guys, if you are new here, please click on subscribe button and press on bell icon that every video will notify you that I uploaded any video. Okay guys, so firstly, my iOS for iPhone X. Okay guys, so as guys you can see here, this is iPhone X, and in the settings I will go in the general section, and in the about section you can see iOS 13.7 is software version of my iPhone X and model name is iPhone X. Let me show you firstly what you need to do for this process. In this process there is no jailbreak required. Without jailbreak you can get this feature in your iPhone. Just you need to go to the App Store. There is not mainly guys, you need one application. It is pre-installed in your iPhone. If you don't have, just go and install in the from the App Store. You need to install Shortcuts. I hope this is the application that you need to use. Okay guys, so as guys you can see here, there are lots of shortcuts you can also create. So for example, just hold on. As guys you can see here, if you don't have this application, you need to go to the App Store and just go to the Shortcuts and search for Shortcuts and install this application. After installing this application, so just hold on, what you need to do, let me show you in the iPhone 6s. As guys you can see here, this is my iPhone 6s running on iOS 14.0 is here. Okay guys, so this is iPhone 6s. So I will show you that how you can know that sound which is playing in the background music as background music in the video. So for example, this sound is playing in the background. So just check out this one. I'm not going to raise the volume up because there will be a copyright strike, or there will be any of the issue for me that YouTube will give me. So for example, you can see this is the sound which is playing in the background. So how I can know that which sound is playing? So for this one, so what I need to do, just go to the any of the application, any of the iPhone. This is without any application. Okay guys, this application is pre-installed in any iPhone, in every iPhone. Okay guys, so I need to search for Shortcuts app. As guys you can see here, this is the Shortcut app, and after this what you need to do, just you will get a new starter shortcuts which is Shazam Shortcut. It will be pre-installed in your iPhone. If not, I will give a solution, just hold on. What you need to do, just turn on this one, and after this play a sound near this iPhone. So for example, just hold on, I will mute this sound or I will cut this sound. Okay guys, so let me play a sound and I will give the shortcut. I will click on Shortcut. So as guys you can see here, it recognizes the sound background which is playing in the background, and it shows Satisfia by Imran Khan. So I will click on copy to clipboard, or you know that song which is so what I will do, just open YouTube or any of the Google or Safari browser. So I will just paste here and just search for this one, and you can search or listen to this song. So this is the best trick I have ever seen without any application, the best way to install to get the any of the sound playing in the background. Guys, if you doesn't find Shazam Shortcut, then what you need to do, I will give the link in the description below. What you need to do, just go to the click on the link and you will reach to this website. You need to just click on get shortcut and you will reach to this shortcut. If you doesn't find this shortcut, so what you need to do, just open the shortcut application and you need to use any of the shortcut before Okay guys, so you need to install any of the, you need to use any of the shortcut which is pre-installed in the shortcuts application. And after this, open the settings and just find here shortcut app. In the shortcuts app, you need to allow untrusted shortcuts. This option should be turned on. Must check this. After this, what you need to do, just click on the link. I will give in the link in the description. Just click on the link and after, so you need to just click on get shortcut. As you click on shortcut, the scroller will upload, and what you need to do, just scroll up and you will see add untrusted shortcut. You need to click on this one and shortcut will be added successfully. And after this, what you need to do, just you can go and just hold on, it is option that add to home screen. So I hope you will like this video and please smash the like button. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. I will see you next one.